Hello everyone, Hadley Ott with Discover Realty Group powered by Hotham & Associates. Today I wanted to outline five important things to keep in mind when you're home shopping and maybe give you a couple things to think about. The first thing is the size of the home. The National Association of Realtors, or NAR, reported that the majority of people, when they're buying their first home, the reason that they wanted to buy the home was so that they could have that satisfaction of owning their own home. So if you fall into that category, I want to point something out. The size of home is important because if you're looking at this for a longer term investment to kind of fulfill that dream of yours, you may be having changes and you may require some additional space. So think about things like maybe an unfinished basement or an area that you could convert, a loft that you could convert to a bedroom. Think about some opportunities that you may have within the space that you're looking to expand. If you're looking at a one bedroom, one bath condo, know that likely this is not going to work for you for a long time, but maybe it's a good investment opportunity for you still. So think about the size and think about the future when you're in the home buying process. The second thing is the location. Of course, you've heard location, location, location in real estate, and it's so important. The location is really the only thing that we cannot change about your home. So keep that in mind because it plays a big role in the fifth item I'm going to talk about today. But the location, really to your work, schools, any entertainment, things that you like to do, hobbies, where your friends are, how close are you to the mountains if you like to go skiing and snowboarding, you know, things like that. Keep that in mind because that's something that you cannot change. The third thing is the price. What I have found with my clients over the years is that every $25,000 that you go up in purchase price, you get quite a bit more house. So if you're looking for a house that's $200,000 and you feel comfortable there, but you're really not finding the homes that you'd like to see, try bumping it up to the $225,000 if that level would still be comfortable for you, and compare it to some other homes that you were seeing at the 200 and see if there's a big difference there. And maybe that would be a wise investment decision because maybe you get a larger home in reference to the size, or maybe you get a better location in reference to my second item, and you could still make that work with your budget. And for the longer term investment, then it may be a good opportunity there. The fourth thing is the amenities. I want you to make sure that you are familiar with the communities because there are so many great things in Colorado. There are so many great communities and even free amenities and some that you pay for, obviously, but where's the closest swimming pool, tennis courts, golf course, dog parks, all sorts of bike trails and paths, walking paths, hikes. All kinds of things. Make sure that you're kind of familiar with that or that you take some time driving around or looking things up online because you want to make sure that an area that you're purchasing in is going to really be a good fit for you. The fifth item, which I think is the most important, is the resale. Now, I know I'm making a video on buying a home, but ultimately, we are so focused here, Discover Realty Group, on making sure that you make a wise investment because ultimately, the chances that you're going to be reselling the home at some point are pretty high. NAR reports that people are owning their homes between like 10 and 12 years now. For first-time buyers, that's not specifically still the case. The ownership is a little bit shorter than that. But if you're going to be owning the home for between 10 to 12 years, you want to make sure that it's going to be a good fit and that when you do go to resell it, that you're going to be able to make some money on it so that you can buy the next home that's going to fit your wants and needs at that time. Resale is also so important because the number of bedrooms and bathrooms that you have, although you can do a lot of upgrading, ultimately, for the most part, you can't change the square footage unless you do an addition on the home. And you can't change where it's at. So think about those things when you are buying it so that you are making sure that you're thinking long term and that you're making the best investment decision that you can. So keep those things in mind, size, location, price, amenities, and resale when you're home shopping. Thanks for watching and reach out to me at the email below with questions. Thanks.